get drunk before you play this.
Yeah.
There's two things I do well. One is not singing. And the other is not remembering words. Two things I do well is drink beer and ride a bike. Or Maddog surrender.
What?
We've been around for 13 years. I think that's a lucky number. Yeah. And nobody knows who we are. And I'm gonna do my best to make you forget who we are. This song is all about Easton. And the scumbags that moved in and us moving them out. This song is called Who You But Don't I? Oh,
thank you.
been around for a long time, and nobody fucking knows who you are, nobody cares, and real quick. But when you take a handful of fucking grapes, and you crush them up, and you let them rot, that fucking juice turns into wine.
Thank you.
I wrote this song back in 74 when I was a very from Foghat.
Sure, Bert.
I like it. Song is called Miss Dishonesty. Off of Bedlam Steel. If you don't have it for $5, I'll give you a fucking CD right now. Or a beer or two. For comedic relief, as people are tuning guitars, I don't have any jokes. There was these two guys, let's do this one. Playing this people. And I'm song's called Late for Supper. It's about the new one. I don't remember the words, but I was influenced by a great
it's
word.
It's actually called Soul Survivor.
Soul Survivor.
Well, then we'll play that one first. I'm not a front man, I'm just a stand here and look at you type of person. But before we play Soul Survivor, let's hear it for fucking Wolverines. Let's play Soul Survivor. Thank you.
we have.
All the time in the world.
One more.
And all I want to know is you people get what you paid for. What you didn't pay for.
You said jokes are horrible. Oh, Roger's bass pedal broke.